Within hours of Rahul Gandhi's claim that Rajnath Singh lied to Parliament about compensation of Rs 1 crore being paid to the family of Agniveer Ajay Kumar, Indian Army has released a clarification. The clarification post says that of the total amount due, family of Agniveer Ajay has already been paid Rs 98.39 lakhs. Pertinent to mention here that Agniveer Ajay Kumar lost his life due to a landmine explosion in Jammu and Kashmir on January 18th. Taking up to its X handle, the Indian Army underlines that it salutes the supreme sacrifice made by the Agniveer. In addition to that, the post says, the last rites were carried out with full military honours. Of the total amount due, family of Agniveer Ajay has already been paid Rs 98.39 lakhs. Ex gratia and other benefits amounting to approximately 67 lakhs as applicable according to the provisions of the Agniveer scheme will be paid on final account settlement shortly post due to police verification. The total amount will be 1.65 crore approximately. Defence Minister Rajnath Singh's office also reshared the post and said that Indian Army is committed for the welfare of Agniveers. The clarification came within 2 hours of a video message by Congress MP Rahul Gandhi, doubling down his statement in the Parliament that compensation has not been paid to Agniveer's family. Earlier on Monday, Rajnath Singh objected to Congress leader Rahul Gandhi's remark in Lok Sabha on Agniveer scheme and said financial assistance of Rs 1 crore is given to the family of the Agniveer who dies in the line of duty or during a war.